Hi, I'm Zach Arntz with Taylor Guitars. This is Mark Seal with Taylor Guitars. We're here at American Musical Supply to show you the Grand Concert body shape. The Grand Concert body shape was introduced in 1982. It's a short scale instrument. It's a smaller body, great for fingerstyle, and works well in a live mix in an intimate setting.
So what people love about these guitars is you can play them with a really light touch and get a lot of output from the instrument. In fact, the argument can be made that this is the loudest guitar we make with the least amount of energy. And by loudest, I mean it reaches its maximum potential with a very light touch. Great for fingerstyle, and also, as you notice, it was very articulate when I was hitting individual notes with a flat pick. We've affectionately in the past called this the secret weapon. And ideally, because a lot of people don't know this guitar exists, so if you've not tried a Grand Concert, you might want to give it a try. A few things that make the Grand Concert unique are the scale length. And when we talk scale length, we're talking from the nut to the saddle. On this guitar, it's 24 7/8, which is a little bit shorter than our standard Grand Auditorium and Grand Symphony models, which makes it a little bit easier to play. It's also shallower this way, so the depth of the instrument isn't quite as deep, so it's a little bit more comfortable to play, and it really just fits nice as a couch guitar, as a riding guitar, but also a great stage guitar.
Check out the wide selection of Grand Concert series guitars at americanmusical.com.